How to fix Rave app error. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start the auto-sync in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up your Play Store. Tap on the source icon at the bottom right corner. Now tap on the source bar and type Rave. Now simply tap on source once you are done. Now tap on Rave Watch Party and make sure to update the latest version. After updating, go back to the home screen. Now try restarting your device. Now open up settings on a device. Now scroll down and click on apps. Tap on app management. Tap on the source bar and type Rave. Now tap on Rave. Tap on force stop and go to storage usage. Now tap on clear data and tap on delete. If nothing solves your issue, go back to the home screen, open up Play Store. Now tap on uninstall. Now reinstall the application. I hope this should fix your issue. You can also try taking off software updates from your phone. I hope this will fix it soon. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.